violent hate crime is thwarted by a real-life superhero.
Who took a bullet for a complete stranger.
In a doctor's daytime exclusive.
He was literally millimeters from being dead.
His heroic message to us all.
I was just doing what anyone should have done.
Then.
We have a problem.
Why social media may be destroying your relationship.
It's a horrible idea.
Plus, the gym injury that will make you cringe. All new.